Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be on the new Fenty lip paint. Let me make sure I'm getting it correct. The uncensored Stunna lip paint. I've been trying to get this for at least a day or two, maybe, I don't know, but I put it on my hand in the back of Sephora and it has not come off. This is the hours that it's been on. It's literally been on my hand. I wash my hands multiple times, so people in the comments don't come for me. Anyway, I've washed it a few times and I haven't put oil on it yet. I know oil is probably gonna take it off, but it really has lasted. I know it says it lasts 12 hours, but y'all, if you don't wash your face and all that good stuff, which I think you should do, it might last 24 hours. But anyway, just wanna try it on my lips. Ooh, okay. It reminds me of nail polish. I don't know why, I just love it. It reminds me of nail polish. And then just, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below before the video starts. Feels good so far, hold on. Oh, even my dad thought it was nail polish. I still have on one lip, so I'm gonna finish real quick. Like any Fenty product, I'm gonna let this sit for a couple seconds and see if it adjusts. I know that a lot of her products do adjust. If you don't know that, go check out my last few Fenty reviews. Who knows, I might have another giveaway. Let's see when she releases something. Anyway, yeah, it's starting to like kind of get matte. It's much bigger than I thought it was. Like in proportion to my hand, it's much bigger than I thought it was. I thought it was way smaller. So you get a lot of product for how much you get. How much you buy, and I would definitely suggest this because it doesn't look like anything else. It's like her, it's like nothing else, just like her. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below what your favorite Fenty product is or what you love about Rihanna. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye. I just keep applying more even though I know I don't need it. And like I've never experienced anything like this. It really is like a paint. The texture comes on so liquidy, like almost as if it's gonna be sheer, and then it's not sheer at all. Like you saw when I just went by a little bit, like it's really pigmented, and I really like that because it is kind of like that much, but it looks like it goes a long way. Anyway, Rihanna really did her thing again. Shout out to her. I think it's pretty. And it's adjusting too. Yeah. All of her stuff adjusts after you put it on.